Welcome to Washington.
The House of Cards on Netflix.
He's trying to screw me. I'm gonna go stab him.
Veep on HBO.
Hi, hello, how are you? What?
And Scandal on ABC.
So how does this intrigue compare to the drama here at the real White House and across the nation's capital?
Official Washington was abuzz this week with the release of a new book, This Town. I went to the Washington Post to ask their gossip columnist whether the book is just as steamy as the Hollywood portrayals.
There's no sex. There are no murders. There are no bombshell revelations of secret lives. It's a series of very funny, very shrewd observations that tell you a lot about how this particular crowd of strivers operate. You need a dead mistress. There is no dead mistress in this book. Spoiler alert.
But the book does offer these juicy details. President Obama storming out of a campaign meeting in 2011, accusing aides of leaking to the press. The Clintons keeping an enemies list after losing the 2008 campaign. And lawmakers becoming lobbyists, getting rich in the golden web of Washington.
Is this where the real work of Washington gets done behind the scenes?
Apparently.
We caught up with the book's author, Mark Leibovich, a longtime newspaper reporter who knows everyone in this town, even me. We met at the Palm, a steakhouse that attracts power and ambition.
Is Washington really as divided as we might think?
Absolutely not. I mean, I think the dirty little secret here is that Washington is interconnected, and the one commonality is that people are doing very, very well for themselves, whether it's in business deals or pundit deals or paid debate circuits. And there's a maxim, there's no such thing as Democrats or Republicans in Washington these days. There's only millionaires.
Washington may have money, but it lacks the sizzle that makes the Hollywood version a bit more fun.
What?
For Good Morning America, Jeff Zeleny, ABC News, Washington.